You have released a few points detailing the relationship between you and Winston Peters when he stands in while you are on maternity leave. How many hours a day do you roughly anticipate working whilst you're on maternity leave?
It's a little hard to quantify because I have said that I will still receive cabinet committee papers and cabinet papers. They take a few, you know, I guess just to give you an indication, they trickle into me basically on a daily basis, and I make my way through them through the course of the week. And then on a weekend, I'll get my cabinet papers, and that varies a little bit. But I tend to have one of those double briefcases full of those each weekend. So it's a reasonable amount of reading. That's something that I want to do to make sure that I continue keeping fully across the range of issues that we tackle. And I do that when I'm away as well. So when I travel overseas, I do the same thing. Nothing's different in that regard.
Winston Peters has a little bit of a reputation. Are you confident he's not going to play up?
Do you know? I would challenge that. I mean, keeping in mind, Winston Peters has been Deputy Prime Minister before, and he has been Acting Prime Minister before. This is not new, and I have absolutely no concerns, absolutely none, and nor should anyone else. Based on the last 6 months of our working relationship, as I said yesterday, the letter that we released yesterday, we crafted together. We already have a relationship that means that we're in pretty close contact with each other on issues that we work through. I certainly don't have any concerns about that, about my brief absence from Parliament, and I won't be very far away, just good old Sandringham.
Fair enough, too. Thank you very much for your time this morning. Really appreciate it. That is Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern. And yes, he has been Deputy Prime Minister before. He's also been sacked from Cabinet before, but look, you can get lost in the details.
Semantics.